found out he'd had large slices of fat removed from his body and bundled up in some loose skin, stitched into the approximate shape of a baby, and told himself he was now a daddy. That was 6 months ago. Of course, no one speaks to him now, but he still carries that thing around.